U is for unaccompanied. Did you know that 19% of female motorists have never driven unaccompanied?
V is for violations. Male drivers have admitted to more driving violations than women. And I'm sorry, it's not because we flash our eyelashes at you lot and get away with it.